Copying files in Gradle is simple. We start by simply declaring a new task and specifying the type of the task as copy. Of course, this task won't actually do anything because we haven't told it what file we would like copied and to where. The simplest example is to copy the contents of one folder to another. We use the copy task's from method to add sources and the into method to specify the destination. This copy task will copy the contents of the images directory into the build directory. We can specify files to include or exclude. Our filters can use wildcards, allowing us to do things like include all files that match a certain pattern or have a particular file extension. This combination of source, destination, inclusions, and exclusions is called a copy spec. Let's configure our task to only include JPEG images by calling the include method and passing a file pattern. We can also configure a single copy task to copy from multiple sources. Copy specs can be hierarchical, which is particularly useful when we want to exclude certain files from a particular subfolder or specifically include them in another. Let's configure a copy task, which copies all JPEGs into one folder and all GIFs into another. We define two child copy specs, one to include only JPEG files and the other to include only GIFs. We also specify the folder we want to copy these files into. These folders will be created as subfolders under the root copy destination. The result being that JPEGs will be copied to build/JPEG and all GIF files will be copied to build/GIF. Gradle provides task types for creating archives like zip or tar files. Archive tasks are nearly identical to copy tasks, except instead of specifying a destination directory, we specify an archive name. Let's zip up all files in our images directory. We use the zip task's base name and destination dir properties to tell Gradle what to name the archive and where to create it. Note that the destination dir property takes a Java file object. Luckily, the Gradle project interface provides a convenience method for creating files. We can do similar things with archive tasks and child copy specs. We can create an archive which puts JPEGs and GIFs into their own directories inside the archive. The only difference from our copy task example is that we specify the archive name and the destination. Sometimes we want to delete files during our builds, usually to clean up previous build outputs. We can use the delete task to delete files or folders in our project. Here we have a task that deletes the build folder.